Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on resetting your Galaxy Watch 4 to factory settings. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. Open up the Galaxy Wearable app, tap Watch Settings, scroll down to and open General. Scroll to the bottom of the general settings and tap Reset. Resetting your watch to factory settings will delete all of the data on your watch. Make sure that if you want to save your data, you back it up here before you reset it. Back up your data by tapping Backup Data. Once your data is backed up, tap Reset. Your watch will reset. This will take a few minutes. Your watch will turn on. Select your desired language. Your watch will restart again. Once your watch turns on fully, your phone should search for it to connect to it. If it doesn't find it or it tries to search before the watch is switched on fully, then tap Scan again once your watch is fully on. Once your phone finds your watch, tap on its name to connect them. Make sure the numbers match up and tap Confirm. Tap Continue, More, and then Continue again. Tap Continue As or choose the Google account that you would like to be connected to your watch. Tap Copy. Enter your phone's PIN. Here you can choose to restore your watch from a backup by tapping Next, or tap Skip to start fresh. And that's it, your watch is now reset to factory settings. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful, and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Galaxy Watch tips and tricks.